As the heat then starts to go through the base, it starts to heat the water and boil the water, and the water turns to steam. And as the water and the crumpet and the heat's going through the batter, we're actually expanding the CO2 bubbles.
The surfaces of the crumpets are then toasted for around 20 seconds to give them the finishing touch. What you may find interesting is that the crumpet doesn't need to be toasted at all, as Warburton's told us that it's solely for aesthetics, as the crumpets are already cooked. Once toasted, the crumpets then go on to be cooled in three separate rooms, each with varying temperatures. These custom-made robotics are capable of picking up 86 crumpets a minute, sending each one onto the final stage of the process, packaging.
It's very nice. I love how the butter has like completely disappeared into the holes.